All right, so in Kelso, I've been told to come here a few times. I have never ridden here. And yeah, we're gonna see. I'm gonna do a blue out, out, and a black back, because I think that's the direction. I suppose I could check to make sure. Where the heck am I here? I'm gonna do 43, and I might loop it more depending on what it's like, and then eventually come back on extreme. So first question for me is always, is this a blue or is this an Ontario blue, or what does it do? It's pretty wet and hard pack, so it's gonna be a fast rolling. Oop, lucky today. Ah, oh, makes sense of the rain. One thing I've noticed is every time there's a bump, it gets painted. Unfortunately, when I packed the bike, I took the mud guard off, not expecting rain. Definitely a beauty of a loop and trail. Personally, so far I would not call this a blue, but it's fun. And I do know that I've got the wrong bike for this, but it's hard to find rentals, so I'll just keep it as is. Those are interesting. That's good. My Garmin says I'm still on turkey shoot. That's what I wanted. Can't tell if I'm going the right way or the wrong way. So I wonder what system they're using to rank their trails. Yeah, like that's set up. Huh. I guess they're multi-directional. That was fun. Probably one of those trails where, as you get to know it, you can rip it up a new one. So, definitely some blue features. I suppose what I could do is go out and back and then do out and back on extreme, which is the black diamond. Boom, boom, boom. Oh yeah. Yeah, yeah. Cool. Definitely trail system that probably definitely gets better. Sorry, not probably. With more experience. Oh, wrong gear. Still wrong gear.